Hi, let's discuss the solution of the given integral. Here, what is the given integral? Integral dx by 1 by x square into 1 plus x power 4 whole power 3 by 4. Here, clearly, the given integrand is 1 by x square into 1 plus x power 4 whole power 3 by 4. Here, let me write first the integral and then we will simplify the integrand, which is equals to integral. What is that first? Let me write first in the first step dx by x square into 1 plus x power 4 whole power 3 by 4. That's it. Now in the next step, here suppose if you observe in the denominator there is a 1 plus x power 4 whole power 3 by 4. Suppose if I take x power 4 common, then I can simplify easily. So first let me take out common x power 4. So let me write here dx by x square into, see here I am going to take x power 4 out 1 plus means I am going to write first 1 plus 1 by x power 4, right? 3 by, let me close this bracket, whole power 3 by 4, which is equals to the next step integral dx by, see here x square into x power 4 whole power 3 by 4 means 4 gets cancelled, x cube is there, x cube into x square means how much direct I am writing x power 5. So into 1 plus 1 by x power 4 whole power how much here, 3 by 4. So I am going to write this as one integral, see this denominator I am going to write 1 plus 1 by x power 4 whole power how much, minus 3 by 4, I can write easily. And then into, see this 1 by x power 5 also I can write here 1 by x power 5 dx here clearly. See, when you are facing this type of integration, suppose if you take the differentiation of this one, the differentiation of this equals to something, suppose if you get the 1 by x power 5 form like that, easily you can apply one more formula. What is that formula is, let me write here integral f power n of x into f dash of x dx equals to f power n plus 1 of x by n plus 1 plus e. This is the required formula. So first I am going to convert the given integrand in this form. See, let me think about, there is a 1 by x power 4, there is a 1 by x power 5. That's what I adopted this formula. So here, what is the derivative of x power 1 by x power 4? Suppose if you take 1 by x power 4 here, the derivative means minus 4 by x power 5. This is the derivative of 1 by x power 4. Means what is the formula derivative of 1 by x? Minus 1 by x square. Same formula I applied here. See now, clearly, now minus, I requires minus 4. So I am going to multiply and divide with minus 4. So take minus 1 by 4 here clearly. Now integral 1 plus 1 by x power 4, right? This is what, whole power minus 3 by 4. This is n equals to minus 3 by 4 into the derivative of 1 by, derivative of f of x. F of x I am going to take as 1 plus 1 by x power 4. So the derivative of 1 is 0. That's what I wrote 1 by x power 4. See now into minus 4 by x power 5 dx. Now finally I got this form. What is this form? What is this form? Integral f power n of x into f dash of x dx by f power n plus 1 of x by n plus 1 plus c. This is the standard formula in integration. Now I am going to apply this formula for this question. See here, let me write on the top of the board. So in the next step, which is equals to what is that here, minus 1 by 4 is there, you write as it is, right? Next, in the next step, what is that? F power n plus 1 of x. See, f power n, what is f of x? 1 plus 1 by x power 4 whole power. N plus 1. N plus 1 means minus 3 by 4 plus 1 by n plus 1. Minus 3 by 4 plus 1 plus c, right? In the next step, see, let me simplify some. Minus 1 by 4, this is 1 plus 1 by x power 4, here minus 3 by 4 plus 1, minus 3 plus 4 by 4, that is 1 by 4. See, let me write, this is 1 by 4 by, here also 1 by 4 plus c, the constant 1 by 4, 1 by 4 gets cancelled. Now, which is equals to, I am going to simplify this also, minus of, see, x power 4 plus 1, let me write clearly, numerator whole power 1 by 4, denominator there is LCM x power 4. Whole power 1 by 4 is there. X power 4 whole power 1 by 4 equals to x by x plus c. This is the required answer. And now let's compare with the given options. What are the given options here? First option, minus 1 plus x power 4 whole power 1 by 4 by 4x. No, this is incorrect. So second option, minus 1 plus x power 4. No, minus 1 plus x is there. This is also incorrect. Here no minus, this is incorrect. And the last option, minus c here. Suppose if you observe this one, maybe this is x power 4. Okay. See here, minus x. Why is the last option also minus half 1 plus x whole power 3 by 4 is there. Here we request 1 by 4 by mistake. Okay, see, I skipped this here x power 4. So this is minus half 1 plus x power 4 whole power 1 by 4 x plus c. This is the required option, required answer. So rest of the options are incorrect. So this is the final conclusion. Option B is correct. So at last, what is the key concept we used in this question? Simply, we took x power 4 is out and simplified. Finally, we applied one of the most important formula in integration. What is that? Integral f power n of x into f dash of x dx equals to f power n plus 1 by n plus 1 plus c. Thanks for watching. All the best.